check it out.
Some bunker, 60 miles south, just before the toxic zone. Looks like it could be a launch site for the air taxis.
If it is, it could be our only way out of here.
Well, looks like that's the last of it. You want first watch tonight?
Go ahead. I'll wake you when it's your turn.
The scientists killed Brother Ishmael. The strange women came, took the map, and killed Brother Jebediah in the pursuit. My interceptor was broken.
What happened to the women?
They got away.
Father will not be happy with that. Better talk to him.
Spoke to the scientist. They know the truth.
What happened to the scientist?
He was found by Brother Ishmael, who shot him, but he was run over. The woman found the map before we could get there, and they killed Brother Jebediah in the pursuit. But we brought back what's left of the scientist, Father.
Keep looking for the women. Process the remains of the scientist.
It will be done, Father.
Thank you. this one's out.
Bring it anyway.
There's anything here.
Yeah.
Father will be pleased to see you.
The Mars story was a lie, a cover-up by the Skyreach Corporation. People were curious why so many of the company's employees left, never to be seen again. They were killed by the same toxins that soon after cleared the cities. The only thing the air taxis carried was corpses.
How do you know all this?
I was in charge of coming up with the cover-up, but Skyreach didn't appreciate all my work, and left me and my followers in the toxic zone. But as you can see, we have thrived in the toxic air.
But what about the map?
We have members of our society all over the wasteland, with the same map, spreading the same lie that you fell for, bringing them all back here.
But why?
Food is getting scarce, and we have to be... what's the word? Creative with what we have.
You're sick. You're all fucking sick.
It's not my will. It's the will of the gods. They guide the blind to salvation. When we remove your sight, you too will see. You can't see the gods with mortal eyes. We must open your mind. She can now follow us to the gods. Her eyes are being removed one by one, just like yours soon will be.
Thank you.
Don't you leave me no more. I've got this burning, yearning.